NASA searched and found no trace of his shuttle or him. And now he and his shuttle suddenly turn up. Interesting. Very interesting.
Chuck? You? Doc Terror? What's going on?
Here's what I don't get. This drives me crazy. Here's Marie Antoinette, made a couple years ago. Just because you're setting your movie in 1780s, doesn't mean everyone's gonna have a chariot from the 1780s. They made chariots in the 1770s and the 1760s. Give somebody an old one.
All right, I'll wait.
Thanks, Willis.
But I'm not going to that dinner tonight.
What you talking about, Willis? 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 What you talking about, Dad? 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 What you talking about, Lady? What you talking about, Doctor? What you talking about, Mister? What you talking about, Lisa? What you talking about, Teresa? What you talking about, Kathy? What you talking about, Willis?
Scotty, come in here a minute, will you, please?
Scotty.
Hello, Mrs. Wilson. Is something wrong, sir?
This has nothing to do with you.
Do you know how old Janice is?
Oh, yes, sir. She's 17.
She's 16 years old. She won't be 17 for 5 months.
I don't understand, sir. We haven't done anything wrong.
Scotty, it has nothing to do with you personally. We think you're a very nice boy.
It's just going steady business. Just talk about being engaged.
Daddy, leave him alone. Why can't you leave us alone?
Janice, we don't want to do anything to hurt you or Scotty. Now, please.
But we haven't done anything bad.
You're going steady. That means you don't see any other boys. You don't get a chance to meet any other boys. I don't want you to see Janice anymore.
But, Daddy!
Can't I see her once a week or maybe on a special...
No, not at all.
Please.
Well... come back for Christmas vacation. You still want to see Janice? Well, you come by and we'll talk about it.
But Daddy, that's all 7 months, 6 months.
Oh, baby, it'll be all right. Well, you can still go out with other boys.
Oh, leave me alone.
So leave me if you need to. You remember angel flying too close to the ground. See you.